So people ask me all the time, they've asked me for 19 years that I've been in the wrestling industry, how do I stay so fit? Well, today you're coming with me to the gym and you're going to see how I stay so fit. Because you got to remember, I have a lot more in my life than just my travel schedule. I have a family. So I got a wife. I got 2-year-old twins. I got a 5-pound chihuahua. I have a lot of things that would keep me out of the gym, but I make sure I always stay in the gym because I'm a role model for fans all over the world and I'm a role model for my family. And today you're gonna see that it's all about consistency and hard work. And I have not taken a day off from the gym since I was 15 years old. So thanks guys for following me on this Friday afternoon workout. I pretty much am in the gym 6 days a week. And I think you saw that I am more than a guy, but I'm even more than a brand. I'm a fitness freak. Until my next workout, peace.